van, we're turning right at the burger van and straight down.
Thank you. I was just starting to close in on Jeremy and it was all getting a bit tight and went over the mountain and then went through hole bends and when I got to the I could hear the foot pegs on the floor and the gear lever and then when I got to the hairpin there was no end of the gear lever, so I tried it to do it with my foot, but it's very heavy action, not very easy. So then I spent a lap trying to get around in like fourth and fifth gear and change it with my hand. But every time I changed gear with my hand, I'd knock the kill switch off, so I'd have to, when I sat up, knock the kill switch back on and let it start up again. So I plowed on for a lap and then just thought I'm just going to get in the way and get somebody off, so I decided to pull in.
Thank you.